The Ryan House is definitely a place for families to come when their children are sick and they need respite care or end-of-life care.
Because of the Thunderbirds and other community groups, we're able to provide kids up to 28 days a year, absolutely free of charge to families. And families can really go and get that break. They don't have to continue to provide that 24/7 medical care. We'll do it while they go and take a break. They may be spending time with their other kids or their spouse. The divorce rate among families with kids with special needs is really high. And so anything we can do to help relieve some of that stress is really important.
Ryan House is a place of joy and happiness and laughter. And the staff here goes out of their way to ensure that they're loved and that we focus on the positive things, even though it may be some of the worst times ever.
I mean, when I first came to Ryan House in 2010, we'd just finished the playground, and it was the first time I got to see it. And since then, I know there have been a lot of improvements. Most recently, Ryan House came to us with a great idea to expand outdoor storage in a climate-controlled facility so that they could remove, you know, some of the storage inside the building and provide additional respite to the kids inside the building, which we were super excited about getting involved in and ultimately free up some additional space.
And in the house, we have amazing rooms where kids can participate. We have a pool, we've got a sensory room, we've got a craft room, we have a Story of Me room where kids can make videos that their families will be able to keep forever.
The Thunderbirds are an important community partner. This playground, our new climate-controlled storage room, money for our life-enhancing therapeutic activities, the support that we get from the Thunderbirds is just incredible, and it allows us to do what we do every day.